Good morning, Willad High School. I'm Janif Nager.
And I'm Dakota Higley.
And these are...
Morning announcements.
Wednesday, there's going to be wrestling districts at Grace. It's going to start at 11 and the bus leaves at 6:30.
Also on Wednesday, there's going to be a middle school basketball game at North Gym.
And the academic team is going to be in Westside. Send-off for girls' basketball team will be at 9:15. They'll be in Boise this weekend for their state tournament.
Thursday, there's going to be boys' basketball districts at Westside. Starts at 7. The cheer and band bus leaves at 5:45.
Also on Thursday, the girls' basketball team plays Melba at Bishop Kelly at 3.
Prom is March 9th, so get your dates.
Seniors, baby ads, and senior quotes need to get in before March to Julie Green.
If anyone is in need of food items, contact the office.
And if you bring a box of Kleenexes or Clorox wipes to the office, you get a free tardy exemption.
Candy grams are in progress. If you're interested, contact the counseling office.
And lunch today is French toast, sausage, or salad bar. And that should be it for your morning announcements. You stay classy, my eye.
Don't stay classy.
Always stay classy.
Never stay classy.
Guys.